we decided that we would try to incorporate our bell tower in some way. So we thought, well, if we could find art that we could see from the top of that tower, because we have an elevator that you can ride up to the top in, and we have an enclosed observation deck. And it was great to look out and see the beautiful prairie, which is art in itself. But when you look down, all you see was the black roofs, the plain roofs of Jefferson. And so we decided we would like to put art on the rooftops. Well, I'm Deb McGinn, and I'm from Jefferson, Iowa, and I'm on the board of Jefferson Matters Main Street, and then I also am the chairperson of the Tower View team.
I'm Peg Rainey, and I'm the executive director of Jefferson Matters Main Street. You can have an idea, but you have to have somebody who's willing to implement it, and I think that's what we're able to do. People feel confident because they've seen success, and they know we can get things accomplished.
I think from the get-go, people were hungry for something, but they didn't know what. And so when we started with Sally's Alley, they thought, this is really a cool spot. And so what else can you do? It's the collaboration that's so important in a small community to get things done. And so I feel like that's the best part of the whole thing, is that it's a collaborative effort.